Praise the Lord. My name is Losha Marshall Bato, and I'm here to give a short testimony of what God has been doing in my life. I've moved from that level of being an ordinary Christian, that thinking that I'm saved. If Christ comes right now, I'll go straight to heaven. If I die, I'll go straight to heaven. That's what I was saved for. I go to church and come back home. To a level whereby I realized that I was called, I was made to live for something much bigger than me, something higher, for a high calling, something that will last for eternity, which is to teach people, young people, what Christ, God has been teaching me, the same experience I'm having with Christ, to also share with others so that they can have the same experience with God, just teach them the way of the Lord. I thank God for this ministry because coming back home last year, I knew I was pushed to, I knew that I was called to be a Bible teacher, to teach the Word of God, but I didn't know how to start, how to go about it. So I was asking God, how will I proceed about this? So the trainings from this ministry came at the right time for me. It was an answered prayer. I went to the training, and the training was just the tools for me. It gave me the tools and clarifications and answers to my prayers and how I should proceed, and I did not take too long. Through the help of the ministry and their mentoring, I gathered a group of friends together, and we started a follow group in French Suivez group. Most of them, by the time we started, all of them were Christians, each one going to their church, attending their church. They were, most of them, I would say, ordinary Christians. But since we started the journey, I can testify that God is doing something in their life. First of all, in their understanding of scriptures, they are growing as far as understanding scriptures concerned. They no longer depend on someone to interpret the scriptures, the word of God for them. God is opening their mind to understand scriptures and to understand what is expected of them as far as preaching the gospel, sharing the love of Christ with others is concerned. And they have started influencing their environment in their normal conversation with other friends. People have started noticing that there's something new about each one of them. I thank God for that. And my prayer for them is that, especially because most of them are teachers in high school, in primary school, they will influence their place of work. In Congo, there's a trend whereby in universities, in high school, even down in high school, we have teachers, lecturers who are influencing children, students, to devil worshiping. So my prayer is that God will use these men to be disciple makers, to be agent of Christ, who will influence young people, will influence students to follow the way of Christ. That's my prayer for them. And my vision for Kisangani is the same thing. For young people, both those who are outside the church, those who don't know Christ yet, and those who are inside the church, is that those who are outside the church will come to know Christ. Young people are quite quick down here to, they do not hesitate to go for devil worshiping, other ways to succeed in life. My prayer is that they will come to know Christ, the way of Christ, that the true success is in Christ. And those who are inside church, ordinary Christians, they will come to realize that they were called for something much higher, so that the new generation of young people will turn around this city, this town, for Jesus Christ. That's my prayer, and that's my vision for this town. Thank you.